Hi, everybody. How are you? You know, I just want to bring something that's been bothering me for a long time. You know, there's so much argument fighting today, people. The whole thing about this lockdown, this virus, you know, we all have to get together. We have to forget about who got the bigger hat, who's the bigger name, who run this state, the governor, this and that stuff. Because every time I go for a walk, you know, people wave to me, all wearing different masks, which is the best thing to protect ourselves. But the thing is that we have to work together. We have to stick together because this epidemic, I see the light at the end of the tunnel. The end of the tunnel means that we're going to beat the virus. We're going to get there. But in the meantime, I want to keep stressing that no matter all over the world, people need to work together, give support, be more positive. For example, if you can't see other people, you can't see your friends, at least keep the communication that people need aid, people need help, if they need more math, get them the math, get them what they need, virus material. And also the old people, the age home, I mean, they're dying by major numbers, but we have to really care and forget about what's going on and the political game today about who blaming this, because this virus, to me, I say World War III. We have to beat it because it's just all over the world. I mean, it's gone all the way almost to Antarctica, south of Arctic Pole. So we need to kick in and stay together and keep the open communication and drop all the BS and drop all the political stuff and just be real and help each other, embrace each other. Because even though we're in a difficult time, we have Skype, we have today, we have internet, thankfully. If we didn't have internet, we didn't have Skype, I mean, where would we be like compared to 40 years ago? So please, everyone, you know, just be focused, exercise, eat right. If you know of other people that they're drinking excessively, that they're eating excessively, please remind them that the immune system is so important to fight this virus. The day will come, we will look back, we say, we won this battle. We have to be positive. I mean, my prayers for everybody all over the world. That's from the heart. God bless you all, and hang in there.